shot into the far corner, played there by Motto. He drew Shore. Shore finds Jed Ortner Ortmeier coming to center ice. And Ortmeier coming in on the back end, centering, passing, shoots, and it scores! Ortmeier coming in on the backhand, centering, passing, shoots, and it scores! Ryan Whitney! Zan, and he's bent over a little bit. Here's the shot by Terry. The shot, nice save by Hauser. He came over from right to left to make the stop. Did something real squirrely there. Didn't go where it was supposed to go. Just kind of popped up in the air, but Whitney has it in the zone. Rampage deep in the zone. Here's Wilson behind the net. Centering pass! They shoot, and they score! Shot on. Nice save by Howard. Greg Rollo again, just not having much luck. Has the puck on the backhand to Megan. Megan comes in front with the shot. He scores! Has the puck on the backhand to Megan. Megan comes in front with the shot. He scores! Coming down, he's got two Rampage players on him, takes the backhand shot, misses the net, up on the side there, and is taken away by Rollo, gets it forward to Shore, and now the Rampage come out two on one, they hurry, Ortmeier and Shore moving in, Ortmeier with a shot, he scores! Well, Ryan Whitney on the left side, and Shore on the right, Shore face-off circle, looks in front, the shot, and Hughes comes across and makes the save as the puck is really bad. The San Antonio corner, backing it down is Castilli, and man, a nice hip check there by McFadden. Corner off the draw, down to 10 seconds left here, but Blanchard taking it down in the corner. There's Blanchard behind the Rampage net, tries to center in front, it goes in. Oh my goodness. With 3.2 seconds left, the Rampage. Charlie the chance to get back in, and here they come. On the left side, it's Terry moving in. Terry with the centering pass, the shot on, save, the rebound in the crease, cleared away nicely. Blue line, they say that he kept it in. The shot on, save made by Hauser. Man, that's a big stop by Michael Hauser. And over to Boychuk, now back out on top to Flood. Right side for Terry, another penalty coming up. They score, Boychuk scores over the shoulder of Hauser. The wing boards, but checkers have the breakout and a nice check. Corner goes off the wing boards, but checkers have the breakout and a nice check with the shoulder. Just inside the Rampage blue line, McFadden's outlet to Brickley coming down the right side. Stick handles in, shoots and scores! Oh, what a goal! McFadden's outlet to Brickley coming down the right side. Stick handles in, shoots and scores! Oh,